السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أمير المؤمنين علي رضي الله عنه said to somebody who came to him complaining that he could not fulfill his obligation and he's in big debt. He said, shall I not teach you a few words? A beautiful supplication that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught me. And he said, O Ali, even if you owe a debt which is as large as a huge mountain, if you say this supplication frequently, Allah the Almighty will pay off your debt. The supplication is simply, Allahumm-akfini bihalalika an haramik wa bifadlika amman siwak. Very simple. Again, Allahumm-akfini bihalalika an haramik wa bifadlika amman siwak. What does it mean? Oh Allah, provide me with enough means from halal so that I am not in need for the haram anymore. وَأَغْنِنِي بِفَضْلِكَ عَمَّنْ سُوَاكَ and provide me and enrich me out of your bounty so that I'm not in need for anyone other than yourself. This is a supplication which is narrated in a hadith collected by Imam Tirmidhi. The hadith is judged as Hassan by Sheikh Albani. May Allah have mercy on him. There is another beautiful supplication, but it is narrated in a weak hadith in which the Prophet ﷺ said to one of the companions by the name Abu Umama radiallahu an, who was in big debt, I'm going to teach you a few words. If you say them in the morning and in the evening, Allah most certainly will settle your debt. The words are, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-hammi wal-hazan, wa a'udhu bika min al-ajizi wal-kasal, wa a'udhu bika min al-jubni wal-bukhl, wa a'udhu bika min ghalabati al-dayn, wa qahri al-rijal. Very beautiful. One more time. اللهم إني أعوذ بك من الهم والحزن وأعوذ بك من العجز والكسل وأعوذ بك من الجبن والبخل وأعوذ بك من غلبة الدين وقهر الرجال. O Allah, I seek refuge with you against الهم والحزن, worry and sorrow and grief, والعجز والكسل, and I seek refuge with you against disability and laziness, والجبن والبخل, and I seek refuge with you against cowardliness and miserliness. وَأَعُوذُ بِكَ مِنْ غَلَبَةِ الدَّيْنِ وَقَهْرِ الرِّجَالِ, and I seek refuge with you against being overcome by men and being overwhelmed with that. In this hadith, which as I said, it's a weak hadith, Abu Umama said, I kept on saying this supplication in the morning and in the evening until Allah the Almighty settled my debt. May Allah the Almighty make it easy for all of us. Happy and blessed Ramadan to all of you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.